Published 0511 est, the 16th of November 2017. Updated 1242 est, the 16th of November 2017. A mother of four was brutally murdered by her husband after she continued to see a friend he forbade her from visiting, a court has heard. Sinead Wooding, 26, was found dead in Woodland in Leeds earlier this year. Her husband, Akshar Ali, is on trial for her murder. A court heard this week how Ms. Wooding had converted to the Muslim faith before meeting Ali, who she married in an Islamic ceremony in February 2015, but the couple had a volatile relationship and Ali ordered her not to visit family members and a female friend, Leeds Crown Court heard. Ali, 27, and his friend Yasmin Ahmed are on trial for murdering Ms. Wooding in a knife and hammer attack. The victim's mother-in-law and brother-in-law are accused of helping to dispose of her body. Sinead Woodings was found dead with horrific injuries in Woodland after she defied her husband's demands. A court heard her body was found on Sunday in woods near Allwoodley Crags car park in Leeds. In May, court heard Ms. Wooding had started to convert to the Islamic faith and changed her name to Zakira before she met Ali, who worked on a food stall at Leeds Indoor Market. The court heard the couple signed a marriage contract after an Islamic nikah ceremony in February 2015. Prosecutor Nicholas Campbell QC, it was a volatile and sometimes violent relationship. The court heard Ms. Wooding and Ali, of Pottinghamton, Leeds, had argued after drinking during a party on Thursday, May 11. Police searched a number of properties in Leeds after Ms. Wooding's body was found. A court heard Sinead's DNA was found on a cellar floor of one the defendant's home. Her burnt body was then discovered in Woodland in the Adele area of Leeds on Sunday, May 14. She had been stabbed several times and struck repeatedly about the head. A Home Office pathologist concluded several skull fractures were caused by at least one claw hammer. It is thought that before taking her body into the woods to set it ablaze, it was kept for 2 days in Ahmed's cellar, the court heard. Prosecutor Mr. Campbell said a blood stain on the cellar floor along with numerous blood spots on walls matched Sinead's DNA. A neighbor spotted two people loading the body of a mother of four wrapped in a carpet into a car. A jury was told, police teams look in drains during the search for evidence into the mother of four's killing. Student Lydia Gunning saw a man and a woman believed to be Ali and his friend Ahmed dumping the body into the boot of a Volkswagen Golf, the court heard. Ahmed was then seen driving away from Reginald Mountain, Leeds, with Ali in the passenger seat. The prosecutor said, Ali and Ahmed both deny murder. Ali's 45-year-old mother Akhtar Bai, of Leeds, denies assisting an offender by making arrangements to dispose of Sinead Wooding's corpse. Ali's 21-year-old brother Azam Ali, Leeds, denies assisting an offender by procuring a vehicle and assisting in the disposal and burning of her body. Yasmin Ahmed's friend Vicky Briggs, aged 25, of Leeds, denies assisting an offender by helping clean up and burn material after the murder. The case continues. Wooding's husband and his friend, along with her mother-in-law and brother-in-law, are on trial at Leeds Crown Court. Sorry, we are not currently accepting comments on this article.